Do you know what the Policy Center is and what it can do for you? The Policy Center helps you identify issues that affect ad serving in your account. If you work with Google AdSense, AdMob, or Ad Manager, you should have access to the Policy Center through your account. If we detect that your pages, sites, or apps have policy or other issues that prevent you from fully monetizing them, we will notify you in the Policy Center as well as over email. For more severe issues, we will show you an alert within the product. You can learn more about notifications in the Policy Center Issues Notifications episode of this series. Remember, you can always go directly to the Policy Center to monitor any policy issues you may have. Once you access the Policy Center, you'll find a list of those pages, sections, sites, or apps affected by issues. The issues are automatically sorted by the number of ad requests. You can also sort and filter the issues in other ways. To learn more about the filter functionalities, make sure to watch the Policy Center Filters episode of this series. The Policy Center provides an overall account health summary in the top section, showing the status of ad serving across your sites and apps. For example, you'll be able to see at a glance how many sites or apps are affected by issues and what percentage of your ad requests are disabled or restricted. You can create filters for all of these metrics by clicking on them. To learn more about this, make sure to watch the episode about Policy Center filters in this series. You can also see what percentage of account traffic is serving without restrictions. Clicking on this number won't create a filter, as filters are only available for cases that require your action. To access each of the issues on the list, click the Fix button in the Actions column. If you have any questions, please check out the Help Center and Help Forum linked in the description box below. Please subscribe to the Google AdSense and Google AdMob YouTube channels so you don't miss any future videos.